I think we see entities that are fundamentally sound financially, and even if there were a problem, the federal government doesn't bail them out.
Kiss me once, then kiss me.
But you're not going to see the collapse.
Kiss me once again.
Fundamentally, I don't think there is a crisis. I don't think that Fannie and Freddie are financially insolvent. I don't think they need large bailouts.
Kiss me once, then kiss
me. In the end, we're going to still need a Fannie and Freddie.
Oh, absolutely not. I think they should be abolished.
I'm Sean Bielat, and I approve this message.